That's one way to get in on the action. Some shirtless knucklehead ran onto the field during the Green Bay Packers Kansas City Chiefs preseason game on Thursday and got tackled by a player. Chiefs safety Harold Jones Quartey chased down the interloper and dropped him from behind. Green Bay police officer Craig Carlson came in for the assist. The attention-craving fan was charged with resisting arrest and unlawful conduct at a public event and was jailed, police commander Paul Abel told Friday. He did not immediately provide the suspect's name. Here are several angles of the not-so-historic moment at Green Bay's historic Lambeau Field. Jones Quartey was fighting for a roster spot after being out of the league for a few years. Sports Illustrated noted, perhaps the tackle can pad his defensive stats. The Packers won 27-20 points. Have you subscribed to our channel Box Office yet? If you didn't, then go ahead and subscribe our channel and never miss a video.